What's up? It's your boy DatDragonJ here again with another SC Gundam Battle Lines video. Before we start, thank you for everybody for stopping by, tuning in. Thank you, appreciate you. Make sure you follow the prompt that pops on the screen and subscribe to the Dragon Nation as well as hit that bell for notifications so you can be notified whenever I drop a video and stay up to date on my channel. With that being said, we're going to be rocking with Freedom Gundam today, Strike Freedom, and continue the story. Like I said last video, we're starting to get towards the end, so a little bit of finish this and move on to other content, but I do want to get this finished, so thank you for tuning in. So, let's get into the gameplay. Not going to keep you any longer. Not going to ramble any longer than what I should say. Let's see. Last mission we did. That, so I say we do. Let's do this. So we're going to do this. 36 is it, right? So let's go to MS settings. It did say 36. And we're going to be using Strike Freedom. Let's uncap. Thank you. Yep. Uncap again. Yes, sir. Thank you very much. And it said 36. So off the rip, we're going to have to do that. Excuse me. Off the rip, do that. And then we're going to do... Put them one level above just for good measures. Alright. So now, Strike Freedom is an all-arounder. So let's look at parts. Let's do HP... melee, and then yeah, that works. We got any good skills potentially? We got energy. Let's do that. Oh, right. We actually got to equip the Gundam. My bad.
Kokoga Megaranika. Ah, Neo Zeon Gun.
What's with this music?
Mink.
Okay, so that's the three hit tell. Mother, yeah, stop playing games, bro. So, Strike Freedom's regular hit is a three hit, but it's 10 hits all together.
Okay.
I imagine his ultimate is still full burst, that's that. Funnels attack. Alright, and then okay, bet. We can work with this. Let's get it. Hold up. I'm not done. Y'all thought I was gonna know the combos? Y'all thought I was gonna still be combo master. Let's get it. Take that. Take that. Shut up. Hold up. Make, oh, got him. Get up. Hold up, combo master now. Whoop. Oh, you mother fricker. Where you at? Stop playing games with me. You want all the capital. Yeah, I want all the smoke. I want all the smoke. Stop playing games with me. Shut up. Sit, what you doing? What you doing? Where you going? What you doing? Where you going? Sit down. Oh, you're so lucky, bro. I was about to do you dirty. About to do him built. Yo, who is shooting at? Bye. All right, you want to shoot at me, right? I'm literally about to use Bilbo back and dirty, bro. Yeah, you like shooting at people, right? Yeah, ain't so fun, is it? Ain't so funny, is it? There we go, thumbnail. It's more than a full burst. Okay. Figure I'll get the thumbnail out the way, but it's definitely more, it's like a full burst plus. That's crazy. What the frick is this Gundam doing here? Ooh! Really? Bro, why would y'all knock him away, yo? Alright, y'all fighting now. Nope, I ain't fighting. Y'all fighting now. Y'all wanna knock him away and whatnot. Y'all fighting. Fight. Me. What is going on right now? Oops, did wrong. Let's get it. Me. Get up. Stop playing games with me. Take it. Ooh, y'all nasty with the combo. 43. Can I keep it going? Can your boy keep it going? 49. Ooh, almost. Me. Hold up. Get in the air. Get in the air. Combo master. I ain't playing games. Bro, I'm nasty with the combo. Stop playing games with me, dog. Stop playing games with me. Get out my face. Is your boy on a 63 combo right now? I ain't done. Y'all saw my work. 70 hit combo. Let's get it. Y'all saw my work. I don't gotta say nothing. The pudding is in the pie. That's all I'm gonna say. Y'all saw my work. Y'all saw it. Your boy is nasty with the combo. They call me Combo Demon. I got combos on combo. Yo, this song kind of going in though. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, I didn't want to. Hold up, who do I want? Yeah, I want to. Come here. Yeah. Shut up. Combo! Let's get it! Y'all want it? Well, I took your boy down at half health. You don't want it with hope. Ooh, that's nasty. That was a little nice. That was a little nice. I'm not gonna lie. Miss me. Miss me. Shut up. Stop playing games with me. You about to go in the air again. I'm about to put him in the air again. What you think you doing? Where you going? What are you doing? Where are you going? What are you doing? Where is he going? You next, Amon. Yeah, come on. Told you next. I told you. Why would you hit him away? What the? Oh, they're both down. Oh, suck. Wait. Frick. Okay, nah, we're good. Me, hold up. Get up. Get up. Stop playing games with me. Stop playing games with me, bro. I will tear you apart myself, Amon. Stop playing games with me. Come on, Master. Y'all see how I do. Ooh, you're lucky. I told you I will tear you apart myself, Amon. I told you this, son. Shut up. Combo! I'm nasty with the combo. What's up? You don't want to withhold? You don't want to withhold. I literally said I'll tear you apart myself. You thought I was playing while I said that? You thought I was playing while I was dead serious. Ah, he had to grab me. Got him. Get up. Yeah. How many breaks are in his mission? That's actually crazy. What is that, like, two breaks we fought so far? Like, how many breaks are in his mission? Like, real rap. Who the f- really? Really? You gonna shoot at me, huh? Come here. Nah, you wanna shoot at people now. Yeah. Yeah, come here. I'm not even gonna hit you, but you're on the ground. I'm not even gonna touch you, because you're on the ground. I'm not even gonna touch you. I'm still gonna do what I was gonna do. You gotta learn the hard way. What happens when you get in there? You don't want a combo video. Yeah, drop off the combo. Whoop! Check out the combo! Y'all want it? Me? Y'all want it? Oh, y'all want it? This is not even my Gundam, man. I'm doing this to y'all, bro. Y'all really don't want it. Oh, I should have shot with the gun to keep the Aku. Got another 70 hit combo right there. Stop playing it. Ooh. You literally thought. Shut up. Yeah, bro. Get off the stage. Come here. You do realize when I get up there, I'm going to kill you, right? I just want you to know that. Like, I'm not one of the people where I won't shoot at the cockpit. I'm literally going to kill you. Here we go, this is more armor, boy. Alright, let's get it. Stop playing games, bro. I knew it. I freaking knew he was about to do something to it. Ooh. You don't want it with Hove, bro. You really don't want it with me, dog. I suggest you back the fuck up. You really don't want it with this. Why is it such a sad song? Again with the counter? My counters is like that, bro. You really don't want this. You don't want this problem, bro. I'm telling you, you don't want this problem. And you keep acting like you want this problem, bro. I'm telling you, Char, you don't want this problem. This is not in my Gundam, bro. You don't want this problem. Char, this is not my Gundam. I'm telling you, don't want this problem, bro. Bro, Char, you don't want this problem, dude. Like, stop it. Do you hear the song that's playing, Char? Like, I don't think Char hears the song that's playing right now. This is that song that you play when, like, they play when they know somebody about to get bopped. This is that you know you about to die song when you go into battle. You look back at your girl, look back at your family, say your last goodbyes. Like, This is that you say your last goodbye song. Look back at your family. I did what I could. Remember me. Oh! And then you run in there. Run in there to explosion, blaze of glory. Go up. Boom! Everybody's like, no! That's the type of song it says.
アガナに帰ろう。ファーの声が聞きたい。ジオング、ゼータガンダム共にブレイクアウト。このミッションのブレイク修正を確認した。なんだかすごいミッションだったね。ラプラスの箱の中にジオングが入ってたってことじゃないでしょうね。うーん。もうそれでいい気がしてきた。たとえハレリアがいなくてもこれぐらいは。
You know the crazy part? That was just the first mission in this video. There was just so many breaks, and it was so long that I thought like we was on the second mission or some stuff. That was the first mission of this video. Full armor unicorn Gundam. Aren't you Gundam? Full armor unicorn.
ずいぶんと紐付けが濃いミッションだったね。宇宙世紀において非凡なるニュータイプと呼ばれた神指弾の力。 と言っていいだろうな。でも少し違和感があるのがガンダムマイスターね。純粋なるイノベーターへと覚醒した初の人類、刹那Fセイエイか。彼が乗っていたのはGNドライブを2機積んでるっていうダブルオーライザー。うん。ツインドライブによって刹那君を純粋子に確信させた。ね。
でも彼は宇宙世紀の歴史とは無関係でしょ。ニュータイプとイノベーターに関連性があるとしても、それだけなのかしら。管理システム、コードマクスウェルズによるものかもしれん。何かのデータを取ろうとした。ブレイク現象の紐付きとして考えられるのが、能量支配を伝播する革新者、イノベーター。そして、ニュータイプ、宇宙に適応進化した新人類。
イノベーターは能量支配で人間の感情や思考を相互に理解できて、ニュータイプは誤解なく物事を理解する力。人間同士が分かり合う。白天田少尉も言っていた。敵味方でも分かり合えるんだって。それがキーワードか。だがマクスウェルズはその紐付きから何を得る。人間同士が分かり合うこと。でも
管理システムは AI が以上、そもそも人間同士という前提が成り立たない。人間とそれ以外のものが分かり合うというなら辻褄が合うけど。On
to the next one. On to the next one. We did that. We did that. You know what? Let's do. Screw it. Let's do that.
ここが小惑星基地アクシズ。地球まですぐだね。すべて人類の未来だ。僕はまだ。我々だ。もしかしてアムロ隊員じゃない。なんか獰猛なモビルスーツが暴れてる。ガンダムバルバトスルクスレックス。
Great, it's gonna be a freaking maze. I love mazes. They're so awesome. Yay! Come here, boy. Come here, boy, yeah! Oh, wait, I couldn't go back. Alright, never mind. I hate mazes. I really do. Bro, who you? Stop playing with me, bro. But you're gonna be my new combo video. Who do you? Dumb behind now. Wakatta. Shigoto desho. Me. Who else wanna hold? You know I'm gonna get up there, right? No. Me. Stop playing games with me. Oh, you mother, you're so lucky. Ah, you're lucky. Hold on. There we go. Who is still alive? Why is there somebody in that corner? And why did it take all of y'all to jump him?
Sakura, ここはどうなってるの？
地球に落ちようとしている小惑星、その中に作られた基地だよ。
Me. Stop playing with me. Combo video. Combo video. I love this sound it makes when you like blast off. I was about to be Bilbo Baggins dirty. Who is still alive? I'm like, I hear fighting on him. I'm like, who the frick is still alive? I literally ran through him. Stop playing games with
him. Oh my god. There he is.
Oh my god. Stop playing with me. Me. Ooh. Oh, y'all already dead. I was about to do y'all dirty. Stop playing game. Me. Stop playing games with me. Are you, mom? Are you not dead, mother? Stop playing games, bro. Is you good now? How the frick? I gotta go back, don't I, yeah? Wait, no, yeah, no, go say. Cause I might not have to go back, hold up. That was the only other drop? Nah, no way. That was, holy crap. Get up. Me. Oh, come on, bro. Yeah, fuck off me. I was in the air. Son of a gun. Get up. Bro, Barbados hit her out of my freaking. Yeah, combo video. Yeah. Don't do it! As soon as I saw this fool go up in the air, I already knew. Oh my god. There we go. It is literally messing up my combo, bro, and it's ticking me off, actually. I want her so bad here, Alex.
Kaiju.
Well, you know what? It's really freaking Barbados Rex who messed up my combo. It's over. So I watched Blood Iron Orphans. And all I'm gonna say is, I saw the way she took out my man, Mikazuki. That wasn't a legit fight. They had to literally jump him. And she came in at the last minute and then got the kill. Like, nah, bro. Nah. Mink, she had to freaking jump my man. Stop playing games with me, bro. Like I said, Destiny is my favorite Gundam. Like, my cousin, his favorite Gundam is actually Strike Freedom. He's loved this Gundam since it originally came out. But this, like, his favorite Gundam is Strike Freedom. Mine's is Destiny, but, you know, like, I'm trying to know all the Gundam stuff. But he nasty with it. Like, whenever we, like, we play games, when he uses his Strike Freedom, he nasty with it. I will give him that. He's done some things with this Gundam that in games that I'm like, yo, that looked it dope. Stop playing me, bro. Who you running up on like that? Stop playing games. Who won it with hold? Yeah, y'all won't keep coming, huh? Why did you get off target? Oh, you're in the freaking corner. Come here. Yeah, stay in that corner. Then I want you in this corner. Yeah, I want you in this corner. Yeah, come on, video. Yeah, come on, video. Oh, you think I'm done? I wanted to rip him down the street. Bro, how many of it is y'all, bro? I was about to tell him there's freaking more. I don't know which way to go. Forget we're going this way. I don't know which door to go to. So we're going to this one. That way too long. Yeah, you definitely. Son of a. Me. Yeah, you mother fricker. Oh, get the funnel. Me. Stop playing games. Me. Oh. Hold up. You thought I was done. They don't call me combo meister for nothing. You lit the fuck off me. Okay, let's get it.
Nanda, Gundam. Sa hajime yo. Shitaru beki mirai no tame ni.
Oh, I had no freaking thing. Get up.
Namae wa Ribonzu.
Get up. Yeah.
Gundam to Gun Cannon wa awaseta yona. Atarashii core block system.
You summon stupid again, deplete your guard gauge. I promise you're not gonna like me. Yeah, you motherfucker. Got it, me. Yeah, that's all needed. That's all needed. Right there, that's all needed. That's all needed right there. Get this full-fledged combo. Get this full-fledged burst, baby. Pick up your homeboy. Stop playing games with me, bro. Yeah. Stop playing games with me, dog. I don't even want you. Stop playing games. Ooh, you. Oh my god. Let's go. I literally have a repair kit. I'm good. Stop playing games with me, bruh. You don't want the combo, son. Dotem, there's another break. So we're going to end the video there. If everybody stop by, tune in, thank you, appreciate you. Make sure you follow the prompt that pops on the screen and jump up and tear, destroy, annihilate. Voice. Crumble that like button so get general likes rolling. Also remember to comment down below. Let me know how you like the video and your opinion on the video. Because all that's probably today I can use that when we come home from a long day, whether you're a friend, family, loans, or buy stuff. You guys in the watch, let's have fun and why not until we turn it for the night. As far as announcements, I'll stream on Twitch Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. I also have a Twitter, which I use to tweet out the days and time frames I stream on Twitch, as well as the videos, days, and times are going to go up on my YouTube channel, go public on my YouTube channel. And it's a good way to keep in contact with me, keep up to date with me, and interact with me, as well as suggest content to me. If there's a game thing I will enjoy streaming or recording, suggest, tweet it to me. If I have the game, I'll record it. If not, I'll let you know I don't have it. It's my library game to get and let you know why I get it. Or if there's a reaction you would like me to stream or record me reacting to, don't be afraid to suggest it. If I can't find a video, I'll add to the URL and I'll make that content and let you know how I'm gonna make it. Also, I plan on getting a Discord server as well as a Patreon very soon, so that way we can have even more ways to contact with me, interact with me, all that good stuff. And if you want me to keep up with this, want me to stream longer, see my face more, see this more of this beautiful face, more original content, it's just all in all, put even more time that I'm already putting into this, make sure to support me on all my platforms I post content on, which is YouTube with the like, comment, subscribe, Twitch with the follow, and Twitter with the follow, and then TikTok. I keep saying TikTam or TikGram. TikTok and Instagram, I'll get that with the follow. I'm trying to combine it, I'm talking too fast. But make sure you do that so your support goes a long way and it helps me continue to make content. And I've said this before, and I'll say it again. I enjoy doing this. I love doing this. I finally found something that I can do, enjoy, put my time into, and be myself on camera, which I really enjoy, and I love that. And especially if it can make somebody's day better or put a smile on your face. So, with that being said, that's me in this video. As always, this is your boy, DatDragonJ. And remember, no matter what you do, no matter what you start, no matter what you put your time into, because you're awesome, you're amazing, and thank you for all the support, keep that same energy. See y'all next LA, y'all. Peace.